Chitrangra Singh is all set to make her digital debut as an actress and a producer with the musical drama web series. The shoot of the series begins at the end of the year.
Web series? Yeah, it's web series. But we will start shooting it for it end of this year or early next year. So yeah, there's still some time. So it's a bit of a free time at the moment. No, it's like a musical drama. Very excited, yeah. I've been waiting to do something interesting. Kafi time ho gaya hai, and so I've been waiting for something nice, and I'm very excited about this one. Lekin thoda delay ho gaya, so yeah, probably end of this year or early next year.
Chitrangna was interacting with the media at the Women Entrepreneur Exhibition of the Ladies Wing of the IMC Chamber of Commerce and Industry on Wednesday in Mumbai. Actress Kajol was also present at the event. The actress has ventured into production in the past with 2018 film Surma, biopic of former Indian hockey captain Sandeep Singh. Chitrangna was last seen on screen in Bazaar. She played Saif Ali Khan's wife in the film. INS Report.